greeted them too.
Show me what you got. Into bits.
into bits. Must be the key.
Intruder in library. Collection integrity compromised.
Looks like he suffocated. Horrible way to die. Intersections and geomantic lines. Not what I'm looking for. Applied golemancy. Gotta keep looking. Gottfried's Omni-opening grimoire. This is it.
Commencing annihilation.
Damn tower wants to gas me.
Find the tome.
This it?
It is indeed. Now, back away a bit. I must deactivate the barrier.
Osvayu, Iperin, Advigyat.
Isolation chamber open. Disturbing indications of freedom.
There. At last.
Looked easy.
The hardest part is yet to come. We must reach the heart of the tower and cast a deactivating spell. The tower will surely do everything in its power to stop us.
Lead the way.
We must go to the central chamber. Try to power down the security measures. The defensive regulatory magicon could react. Be on your guard.
Osvayu, Iperin, Advigyat.
Intruder detected.
Adavar.
Encroachment detected.
Thank you.
Gottfried's treaties proved highly useful. It's over. Had you not arrived, I'd still be in that cage, surely. It's a trifle, but take it, please. Proof of me gratitude.
Thanks. Though I'd be more than satisfied if you calmed that storm, then took this tower somewhere else.
Consider it done. And should you ever visit Kuvir, do stop by Pomvanis. Aburagi, Varathair.
Wait, what are you doing? Not this way, the door!
You're alive! And in one piece!
One soaking wet piece.
Will you teach me to fly?
Another time, maybe.
Never seen such marvels in me life. Boom! Flash! Tower disappeared, and you was falling from the sky. And the storm! Gone in an instant.
Now, didn't I tell you? It's what a witcher we needed. Aye. Can't do better than an expert. And expert work deserves a fitting reward.
Always knew on Skelligers were honest folk.
Aye, well, if you ever come through here again, stop in. You'll be welcomed with open arms.
Thanks. Farewell.
Wait, Witcher. Did you happen to see me brother in there? Hearn's his name. He went in with the Druid and a few other lads.
I found your friends. All dead, unfortunately. Sorry.
Told him not to go. But he wanted glory.
Let's go home, Njal. No point standing here. Farewell, Witcher. Thanks again for helping.
Greetings. If you're in need of a weapon, I'd be glad to forge something for you.
Let me have a look. So long.
Greetings.
Let me have a look. So long.
Greetings.
Let me... So long.
Greetings.
So long.
Friend of yours, see if you're a common folk.
From the battle. Bran feasts with the gods, and his son sits on the throne. It is as it should be.
Poor you're a witch, right?
Oh, for shame.
I've known Bjorn so many years. To think he...
Couldn't help overhearing your conversation. Trial of the path. What is it?
An age-old Onskellig tradition. Young men must complete the path. Only then do they turn true warriors.
So what's this path like?
Old Gunnar can tell you all you want to know about the path of warriors. He's the one leads the ritual. Lives at the foot of Mount Ardacloth.
Watch it! I know your kind.
Can I stay along?
Devil's dick, every man jack of you.
this ain't worth a dog's prick.
Thank you.
Smells like solutions, reagents. Wonder what's cooking. Smells of... they were cooking Fistech. Took most of the equipment, only left what was broken. Open window. Boot print on the bed. Somebody was in a hurry. True as true can be. Dangerous trade narcotics. Footprints. Uneven. Someone ran through here. Stopped here for a second, hid, then ran on. Scar on his forehead. Must be Clivert. Bolt in the back. Went in deep, so a close range shot. From the village, where that direction looks like. Crossbow bolt and footprints deep. Shooter must have been wearing heavy armor. Hoofprints leading towards the hill. Someone's still there. winds howling.
Yeah.
Giddy up. What's this? Order of the Flaming Rose have a new seat? Not too shabby.
You listen, Vagrant. Dunno why you're here, but take my advice. Go back to wherever you came from.
So, why are you still standing there? I need to smash your painting?
Don't like your tone, brother.
I'd say, I thought I was being polite. But if courtesy don't work, we'll try something else.
It shall be over soon! Here, Witcher, Witcher! Come here, fucker, come here!
Bloody hell! Who the devil are you?
I'm a Witcher, or as your brethren prefer to call me, a mutant, a freak.
You shouldn't be in here.
And Knights of the Flaming Rose shouldn't be murdering humans or producing drugs.
True. We shouldn't. We're supposed to defend the downtrodden. Spread faith in the eternal fire. But Radovid tricked us. He broke his oath, sent our brethren to the front as common grunts, and once the mighty order was bled dry, he disbanded us. Took our lands, confiscated our domains to finance his war. The brethren who didn't object were appointed mage hunters. Those who took umbrage dared to stand up to him. They were imprisoned. Or exiled. We're but a handful who still wear the colors. And we must find a new place in this world.
So you turned rogue? That your idea? Wonder what Siegfried of Danell would say.
Siegfried of Danell would... But how do you even... I know you. You're Geralt of Rivia, Jacques d'Aldersburg's killer.
None other. And if I had to go back, I'd do it again.
That was the start of our downfall. You were the beginning. A cursed mutant! Draw your blade!
No need to yell. Just ask, politely. Pathetic. I'm a...
Yo!
And n...
Drove, but rat... Took up... Where but...
So...
What?
None up...
That...
No... I'm a...
Yo!
And...
Drow, but Ra... Took a... Where...
On...
On...
None up.
That...
No...
Whoa!
Not so fast, Roach. Slow now. Whoa.
Where you think you're going, Mucker?
Why do you even care?
You're in a military operation zone, and our job's to collect the war tax.
Look more like you're collecting for a round of vodka to me.
I wonder I do. Will you be that cheeky when we accuse you of spying? Now shut your trap and pay.
Fine, I'll pay.
That I understand. Exemplary patriotism, mate.
Fuck.
Maybe, maybe not. Maybe go fuck yourself.
So long.
Greetings again.
Show me where you... Show me where you haven't st- So long.
Greetings again.
Show me where you- So long.
Boy, why there? What for? Life kick you in the arse. Not enough.
Terrible beast prowls the sewers down that away. Altogether.
Devoured dozens of maidens, folks. And many a war fighter's gone in and never come out.
Slash wounds made by a blade. No monster did this.
Thanks, Geralt. It's, good to see you.
You too. Lost track of you after I left Vizima. Where'd you go? What have you been doing?
Long story short, I've been treating the sick and wounded, as always. Mainly at my clinic in Oxenfurt. But in Redania, I'm called on to help the army at times as well.
I'll want to hear the long story long, too.
Sure. But, once we're out of these sewers...
Redinian army force you to come here, too? Or are you just down here for a pleasant stroll?
Got our orders this morning. I came down here with a whole unit, but... something attacked us.
Why'd they send you down here? Only if it's not confidential, of course.
I need a venom sample. From the beast that prowls these sewers. It doesn't just kill those who come down here, you know. The water in so many wells is contaminated. Folk are getting ill. Redanian soldiers among them.
Plan to kill the beast. Bring you a sample of its venom after I do.
Nice of you to offer. But I'd rather go with you. Collect the sample myself.
Creature's dangerous. You saw what it can do.
I'm a big girl, Geralt. I can take care of myself. And you know I'll get my way, so don't try and talk me out of anything.
Fine. Your choice. So show me where the monster attacked you.
This way.
Grating's badly bent. Something large struck it, with a lot of momentum.
I shut it as I fled. The monster must have slammed into it.
Glad it held up. Though now we need to find a way around it.
Is it worth searching outside?
Actually, just hoping the monster's blow weakened one of the walls. Careful. Monster might still be here. Soldiers from your escort?
Yes. That's them. Vern, Miklas, poor boys.
Beast doesn't play around, apparently.
They saved my life.
What exactly happened?
We came in here and Miklas started looking for tracks. Then drowners attacked. The men made quick work of them. But Franz was injured. His leg. He and I stayed behind. I tried to bandage him up while Nalls stood watch. Then that beast appeared. Nalls pushed me towards the exit and ran at the monster. I turned around and saw him lying there, covered in a sticky substance. I ran back to get him, then dragged him to where you found us.
Where was the monster?
Well, Miklas and Vern had driven it away from us, and paid dearly for it.
Managed to get a look at what attacked you?
Everything happened so fast. I didn't get a good look, no. Only saw it from behind. I know it was large and slimy.
Gotta look around. Man you patched up, is he here?
Franz? I don't see him. Think the monster might have dragged him off?
Could have. Beast probably crawled in or out through here. It's deep.
Lower level of the sewers has been closed off for years. But Vern, the commander, had a skeleton key.
See if I can't find it.
Geralt! Are you all right?
I'm fine.
I can't get down this way. I'll go for something else.
Be careful.
Geralt, are you all right?
I'm fine. You? How'd you get in here?
I told you. Vern had a key to the grate. Look, it's Franz.
What's left of him, you mean?
What kind of beast would do that?
Interesting.
What?
Franz had a leg wound, right?
Mm-hmm. Just above the knee.
Managed to apply anything to it?
Yes. Some spirit, but that was it. Why do you ask?
Look, half of Franz's leg is gone. Monster must have chewed it off. Other bodies were untouched, except for the wounds they sustained in battle.
Are you suggesting the beast likes alcohol?
Mm-hmm. Mixed with blood. Doubt we'll learn anything else here. We need to find the lair.
Right behind you.
What Vern's corpse, soaked in slime. Beast must have left it for later.
Yes?
Another unfortunate romantic.
Loads
came
of
to lift a princess curse.
Enough for your sample.
Found a hideous
It'd be
death
more than
instead.
Enough if it wasn't contaminated.
Johnny, watch out. Or move.
Shani, can you get your sample here?
Sure, along with a bunch of dirt, rubble, and drowner droppings. I need a clean sample. From the lair, that'd be best.
Johnny, watch out. Move!
Dead drowners everywhere.
Strange. Seemed the monster tolerated them.
As long as they don't get too close, I guess. Lair's gotta be nearby. Decaying corpses, slime everywhere, and that stench. This has to be the lair. Fresh and moist. Beast was just here.
I'll collect my sample.
All the tunnels and corridors converge here.
What now?
Need to lure the beast.
How? We don't even know what kind of monster it is.
But we do know it likes a blend of blood and liquor. Just so happens I've got some alcohol on me.
Well, I hope you don't plan to cut yourself or...
Relax. Plenty of bodies. I'll use one of them. I'll get to work.
I doubt I'd be much help in the fight, but you might need me afterwards. I'll look for a hiding place.
You'd be better off waiting for me up top, or back home.
But...
No buts. Wait in the passage for now if you have to, though I'd rather you didn't. But when the monster shows, you run for the surface.
Fine.
Shani, look at me. Promise you'll stay out of it.
I promise.
Good. Now go hide.
Be careful, Geralt.
Halavath. Galavekar. Gadarash Isle Vuh.
What's going on?
Ah, he's finally come to. And he can speak human, turns out. Started thinking I'd not converse in common the whole way, except maybe with my reflection in the piss bucket.
Where am I?
On the Albatross, or the Fakbarth Isle, as their strange tongue has it. En route to Ophir.
Don't remember signing on as a sailor.
Oh, you didn't, mate. They dragged you aboard. Seems you killed their prince.
Oh, toad in the sewers. Damn it. Should consider myself lucky, I guess. Could have killed me on the spot.
Depends how you look at it. I happen to know a bit of a theory. Heard them saying they come here on a mission, dispatched by their king to find their prince, lift his curse. Wagered their honor, and that of their families 5 generations back, that they'd bring him home, safe and sound.
And I killed him. Great. So, must think they can save their honor by bringing the prince's murderer back to face the king's justice. Tried to break out yet?
Bah. Used every ounce of charm I got. Nothing doing. Might be my Aferi's, Rusty.
My Aferi's non-existent.
Well, we'll be at sea at least a month. Teach you some of that time.
Elkal! Orial!
What's that mean?
Told us to shut up.
There's been a misunderstanding. Can I talk to your captain?
Elkal Sorkar! Galavatkar u Albata again!
Quiet, dog. You killed our prince, and you'll pay for that.
Gilead Valar! Carverepener!
You'd be dead already.
Revhagar ne aram et
vengeance is not ours to reap, Anna.
Dorgate ye alamis.
We swore on our honor.
How do I say? Take me to your captain.
Valth alache ul irulath.
What?
Elkal!
Vialth.
Vialth. Alache il echalith.
Elkal. Incal avr ikel ugeherevn ulvitar inch afal kolayath.
What just happened? What did he say?
Said to sit quiet, and that you'll hang in 2 weeks. And then he added something like, we'll see who's in the mood for jokes then.
Why? What did I say?
That you wanted his auntie's hat. That was the gist in your oath.
Great.
Give it a rest. No point talking to that lot. All you get's angry gurgles. And they puff up, you notice? Like them fish. What's it they're called?
There anyone here who speaks common?
Ah, there's this mercenary with him. Looks Adernian to me. He's the one recruited me to show him through the sewers. Oh, and the mage what leads them knows a bit. Heard him talking. But I doubt either will talk to you. How was you? Catch some shut eye. Not go on flapping my tongue. Got a long voyage ahead.
Sleep's not what I need. Someone I could actually communicate with. That's what I want.
Greetings, Geralt. Remember me?
I remember. We met in White Orchard. You're
Gaunter O'Din, known also as Master Mirror. I helped you find your Yennefer. We meet again. And it seems you need my help again. Heard a noose awaits you. That is, if this lot doesn't kill you first.
Haven't tried it yet.
Doesn't look promising. Not unlike your situation. I could try to extract you from here, you know. Because you do wish to disembark, do you not?
Yeah, sure. But what on earth could you?
Oh, more than you'd ever expect. I shall help you, Geralt. But before I do, I must know you'll return the favor.
Right. Can't possibly get something for nothing.
Indeed. When all's said and done, I am a merchant. So, do you want my help?
Yes.
It's a deal. Once it's all over, we shall meet at midnight at the crossroads, neath the willows near the village of Yantra. Ah, and I must give you something to remember me by.
What's that?
A mark to show we're associates.
Who are you gabbing with?
With no one.
Never liked Malt. Not one bit.
I heave like devils. Make me stomach churn. Ugh. It'd be prime to sleep through the whole thing.
Didn't bargain for no storm. I fear that means a tidy jump in my fee.
To Ophir, get us safely. The king's reward will be generous.
What about the prisoner?
Before the king, we must bring him. On doing so, my honor relies.
Can't we just bring your king the bastard's head? Like we're doing with the other?
The other drowned. We could do nothing. We deliver live this one. Apart from all else, the hell the king is sure to condemn him to. I wish to see.
What kind of hell?
Tarring, flaying, and quartering. This is the punishment for regicide and chaos.
Ah!